Good evening everyone, and today I'm going to discuss a simple application of arithmetic mean. So this is the question right in front of me. I have been given with the data, and the data is following is the data of marks of 50 students. So that gives me the total number of students in the class. They are 15 numbers, and find the average marks. And this is the distribution of marks. If you could recall, this is an exclusive distribution. That means upper limit of each class is excluded. That means there are two students scoring between 0 to 10 marks, and if somebody is scoring exactly 10 marks, the student is going to fall into the next class. That means upper limit of each class is excluded, and my objective is to find out average marks. So this is where I have written the question in a tabular format. So I have classes of marks. You can see 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50. And I have been given in the question with the frequency, which is there are two students who are scoring between 0 to 10. There are 8 students who are scoring between 10 to 20. There are 28 students scoring between 20 to 30. And 30 to 40, there are 9 students. And 40 to 50, there are 3 students. And this gives me a total of 50 students. So in total, there are 50 students in the class. And that is also summation of F, or I can also represent it by the letter capital N, which is the total number of observations in the data set. And I want to find out the average marks. That means the X bar. Now here I know the formula of X bar is summation of Fx divided by sum of F. Summation of Fx gives me the sum of total marks scored by all the students. And sum of F gives me the total number of students in the class, which I have already calculated. They are 15 numbers. So in order to get summation fx, I do not have a direct value of x here. I have been given with the continuous classes, so I obtain the value of x. And this is also called as the mid value. And the mid value can be obtained by upper limit plus lower limit of any class divided by 2. So the mid value, I'm going to just make a calculation here for first class. Mid value for first class is going to be 0, that means the lower limit, plus the upper limit, that is 10 of this particular class, divided by 2, and that gives me a value 5. So the mid value for this class is 5. Now same way I'm going to calculate the mid value for rest of the classes. For this it will be 10 plus 20 divided by 2, that is going to give me the 15. This is going to give me 25, 35 and 45 respectively. Now my next objective is to find out the value of fx, that means frequency multiplied by the mid value. So the first value is going to be 10. The second value is going to be 120, 15 times 8, that gives me 120. The third value, 25 times 28, gives me the 700. The fourth value gives me 35 times 9, that is 315. And the last value is 45 times 3, that gives me 135. Now, logically, you can understand that two students are there scoring 5 marks each around, and the total marks they scored is 10. So that's how I get the total marks scored by all the students. If I sum this thing up, it comes out to be 1280 marks. Now to plug in, so I have both the values for the formula. I have the numerator here and I have the denominator also, which I've already written there. So I'll supply the values in the formula. X bar is equal to 1280 divided by summation of f, which is 50. And if I want to check out the answer of it, that comes out to be 25.6. That means on an average, a student is scoring 25.6 marks. Thank you very much. It was a very simple discussion for arithmetic mean. So this is actually a calculation for arithmetic mean. Thank you.